My name's Jamie Jackson. I work at Hartlepool Power Station. I'm a control instrumentation technician. People ask me what I do when I say I work on a nuclear power station. They do tend to want to know more about it and how it works and what we do. I think people can be a bit scared of the word nuclear, but once they understand what it means and what it's about, they're usually okay with it. I think it comes from the association with sort of the nuclear weapon side of things, but that's not what nuclear power is about on Hartlepool Power Station. It's all about low carbon energy. So nuclear safety means to me making sure that nothing leaves the boundaries of the site, making sure the local area is safe and of everyone on site as well. Yeah, I think it helps massively with the local community. It's obviously there's lots of jobs. We help with schools. We go into schools and do different schemes, like Children Challenging Industry was one I got involved with in, where we sort of explain what type of roles you can do in engineering and how there's jobs in this industry if you're interested in it. There's definitely a sense of pride of working on a power station at Hartlepool. I know a lot of people in the local area want to work here, and there's a big a lot of competition for the apprenticeship scheme. Some of the lads here call it the Dream Factory, so it's obviously a good place.